Hello there and welcome to My Life as Vegan Cheese. I'm Sphere Lover and today we are standing in Eindhoven City protesting together with Buyback for the fur, from the animals that we are wearing every day, not being aware of that it's real fur. So that's why I'm joining these guys today for the whole day and trying to help them protest for the real fur that we are wearing every day without knowing it. So let's see what they're doing and how it is to be with them, to help them. I want to interview you about this evening, or this event today, and I was wondering what's actually the reason behind all of this. And for the starter, of course, I want to know who you are and maybe also the listeners.
I'm Patricia and I'm an activist for the animals.
And what kind of activist are you actually?
Well, I stand for all kinds of cruelties against animals, but I'm really an anti-fur activist. Because, good. Yeah.
And why are you an activist, you think? Why? What's the reason behind all of this?
Because animals don't have a voice. And I want to give it to them. Because they need it. We have to do that for them.
Don't you think a lot of people say, yeah, but many people in our lives also don't have voice. Why should think about animals?
Well, there are other people that stand up for people. And I stand up for animals because they don't have a voice. And that's the whole thing, the main reason. They don't have a voice.
So someone needs to do it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm so agree with you. And today we are standing in Eindhoven. It's a beautiful weather, but still very cold.
Yeah.
And how it's going day like that? What's the point of whole this behind us?
Well, we show the public in a quiet way, but I think it's a really strong way with a silent formation with terrible pictures from the fur industry to show the public what they contribute to and what they're wearing and
what do you want to reach with it?
That we don't see any fur in the streets anymore, that it just disappears and never comes back again, because it keeps coming back. It's really
Why do you think it's that?
It's fashion, yeah. It comes in fashion and in.
So it's actually only fashion. We're wearing animals for fashion.
Yeah, we don't need it. It's pure luxury. It's not. It doesn't have any function. It's not like, oh, we have it so cool. Like here, we're not penguins, and we're not Eskimos because they really need it. We don't need it.
Yeah.
And the animal needs it. The animal needs their fur to stay alive. Yeah.
Okay, very good.
It doesn't need to be ripped off, from the animals for us to look pretty, Mm-hmm. We don't need it.
Do you think we are more pretty with fur on our necks?
No, we're not. We're ugly as hell. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. The animals are beautiful, but I think people who wear fur are really ugly. Yeah.
So you prefer to pet a real life animal who's still warm and alive instead of when he's dead and on your neck, Henning?
Yeah, yeah. Like my cats. Yeah. They really wear it good.
So
yeah, their fur.
You don't want to wear them on your neck?
No, never, never. Yeah, alive, alive. Yeah.
Alive.
Yeah.
Okay, makes sense.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So the day is today. Are we doing that like this kind of often? This thing is.
Yeah. Well, I do it every month. So from August until March, and well, we Buyback does vegan outreaches every month. So we all stand for the animals in every way, and we should not exploit them in which way. Then not eat them, okay. not wear them.
So you're not only activist, but you're also vegan?
Yeah, I'm also vegan, yeah.
For how long are you vegan?
About 2 years now, yeah.
And what makes you decide to be vegan?
Well, I've been a vegetarian for a while, but then I saw the cruelties in the dairy industry, and I saw a little film about a calf being taken away from its mom, and I was really like, whoa, I didn't know that. I really didn't knew that. And yeah. So I switched off, and I watched Earthlings, and then it was done. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good movie.
Yeah, and now I have chickens from myself. And I don't need the eggs because they eat them themselves, and I save them from slaughter. So it's a real good feeling. Yeah, yeah.
So you actually do it for yourself?
Vegan. No, yes. For the animals. Yeah.
For the animals.
Yeah, also my health really improved, and I've got a lot, loads of energy. So it gives you a lot back also. It made me a better person, I think. Yeah, really.
You
did.
Feel better.
Yeah, I feel better. Yeah.
That's a good
feel
one.
About
that's
myself and yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. But so you have chickens, but you don't eat them and or no eggs?
No.
Why? They're having all the eggs there already, right?
No, they don't lay so many eggs anymore because it's winter, so they have like a winter stop. But the one they lay, I feed them back, and they really like it. Or I give them to the neighbors, but usually I just feed them back to the chickens, and they love it. Yeah, yeah. They're not vegans, by the way, because they eat worms. Yeah.
Chickens and are not vegan.
No, they're not vegan, sorry.
Do you think it costs a lot of money to be vegan as a person, as a people being?
No, I don't think so. You can, you don't have to replace meat really with soya or something, because space for us.
Yeah, go ahead.
A lot of stuff is really expensive, but you can also eat beans. You can nuts. You can eat so much things that also give you the protein and which is in meat. So it's not. I don't think it's more expensive. You can make it that expensive, you know. Mm-hmm. What you can afford.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. But I really don't think I miss out on something now. Yeah. I have a lot of more energy and with not eating meat and using dairy and
So being vegan is actually for everyone, can make everyone without having a lot of money or knowledge.
I think when you really want it, you can. You know, you can always find a way. You know. When you have a lot, more to spend, it's easier, you know. You can do, you can cook, like make everything yourself, and I can't. And I would like that sometimes, but you can really survive without meat. Yeah.
So I think we will finish by that one. It's a good note, end note. You can survive without meat.
Yeah. And without dairy and eggs.
So thank you so much for your time and everything.
You're
and
welcome.
You're doing such a great work here. I experienced myself for standing here
too.
for one hour, and it's very, very hard working. It's
I really respect
legs are
you
freezing.
For that. Yeah.
Thank you so much. It's such a great work you're presenting here, guys. I'm very impressed, and thank you for doing it.
You're
thank
welcome.
You so much.
For the animals.
Thank you so much for watching, everyone, and make sure you see the other video that you see me activating together with other people, and how it is to do it actually. Thank you so much, and see you next time, guys. Bye bye.
Yeah, bye bye.